It was my brother that suggested I clean the Pasig River, and I thought he was really crazy. Because how can you possibly clean the Pasig River? It's been dirty since I was born. But if we leave the river as it is, we will give the future a message of helplessness and despair, and a message that, hey, you know, there's nothing you can do about anything. I can't clean all the 48 esteros, but if I can just one or two, and I show the tremendous difference that happens, people are going to want the same thing. I'd like to see the whole network of esteros to be transformed into these areas which are green and beautiful, where economic activity is going on. The thing that really has people gasping is the effect of really having cleaned an estero. People say, you know, and then there's this feeling of, wow, maybe the river really can get clean. I need to applaud the heads of the different institutions and just everyone. I think the Filipino people should be the ones beating their drum over this whole success.